if your financial advisor don't offer to buy Bitcoin, don't offer to buy Bitcoin and hold long term, you need to fire your financial advisor.